After 2.2 kilometers, take the exit 568E70 towards Santiago. After 800 meters, take the exit 568E70 towards Santiago. Take the exit 568. After 1.4 kilometers, keep left.
You've got to go the right, what's it, with a T on?
What the Spanish T
is. Oh, it's in front. 40 miles an hour.
After 800 meters, keep left, then take the motorway. After 1.2 kilometers, keep left.
I shall email them about that before we actually turn. Anyway, it's nice to say it works in Spain. Yeah, Bipper does work. Now, where am I going?
After 800 meters, keep left. Left.
Have we got to go through the other way?
Follow AP9E1E70 towards A Coruna for 11 kilometers.
Really know what happened, whether we went onto an incredibly brief toll bit. Like what?
right.
Just it's a hill that just doesn't like hills.
After 2.2 kilometres, keep left.